Today we'll expose the top 10 most used dark web AI models in the order of least to most dangerous as we discuss how they work, their origins, and where this malicious tech is headed in the future. Number 1. WormGPT, a tool that positions itself as the darknet counterpart to conventional GPT models, boasting a variety of sinister capabilities. Its AI-powered malware creation feature generates sophisticated, adaptive malware that can easily bypass traditional security measures, learning from its environment to evade detection. On top of this, WormGPT's stealth attack functionality allows it to mimic legitimate user activity, making it nearly impossible for security systems to identify malicious behaviors. And perhaps most alarmingly, WormGPT excels at AI-supported password guessing and cracking. By leveraging advanced algorithms, it can rapidly iterate through millions of possible password combinations, significantly increasing the chances of breaching weak credentials. Furthermore, its ability to impersonate humans on social networking platforms enables hackers to create convincing fake personas, facilitating sophisticated social engineering attacks. But what happens when IBM creates its own malware? Number 2. DeepLocker, an advanced AI-powered malware that combines artificial intelligence with traditional hacking techniques to create highly targeted and stealthy attacks. Developed as a proof of concept by IBM researchers, DeepLocker uses deep learning models to conceal its malicious payload within seemingly benign software, only activating it when specific conditions are met. These conditions could include facial recognition, geolocation, or other identifiers unique to the intended target. This sophisticated method makes DeepLocker nearly impossible to detect, as it remains dormant until it reaches its target. By blending AI with malware, DeepLocker demonstrates the potential for AI to be weaponized in ways that could revolutionize cyberattacks, posing a significant challenge for cybersecurity experts. Number 3. PassGan, a generative adversarial network that autonomously learns the distribution of real passwords from actual data breaches. According to a study by Home Security Heroes, this AI-powered tool can crack a staggering 51% of common passwords in a dataset of over 15 million in less than a minute. Even more alarming, PassGan can break 65% of passwords and achieves 100% effectiveness within an hour if the password has been breached before. This power to compromise most common passwords highlights a serious new threat to password security. But it's important to note that PassGan's effectiveness hinges on whether the password has already been leaked or breached, where its effectiveness is near absolute. Number 4. FraudGPT, a sinister AI chatbot available only through select Telegram pages. This model leverages the power of generative AI to produce incredibly realistic and coherent text, enabling hackers to craft convincing messages that can deceive even the most cautious individuals. FraudGPT's arsenal includes writing malicious code, creating undetectable malware, identifying non-VBV bins, designing phishing pages, developing hacking tools, composing scam pages and letters, and uncovering leaks and vulnerabilities. Its versatility makes it a formidable weapon in the hands of cybercriminals, capable of facilitating a wide range of fraudulent activities. Number 5. ChaosGPT, a tool specifically created to introduce bugs and inconsistencies in AI-generated outputs. This language model, built on a transformer-based architecture, is an upgraded version of GPT-3, boasting enhanced efficiency, power, and accuracy. Trained on a staggering dataset of over 100 trillion words, ChaosGPT is one of the largest language models ever created. Its primary function, however, is to sow confusion and disorder by deliberately generating erroneous or conflicting information, making it a potent tool for those seeking to spread disinformation or disrupt AI-powered systems. Number 6. PoisonGPT, a proof-of-concept language learning model created by a team of security researchers with the explicit purpose of disseminating misinformation. However, its capabilities extend beyond mere disinformation campaigns. PoisonGPT serves as a conduit for transmitting viruses and malware within targeted systems, making it a dual-threat tool that can compromise both information integrity and system security. Number 7. XXXGPT, a particularly malevolent iteration of ChatGPT that's been engineered specifically for illicit activities. This tool boasts a wide array of functions designed to facilitate various types of cyber attacks. Its capabilities include deploying botnets for large-scale attacks, creating remote access trojans, developing cryptos, and generating sophisticated malware. What sets XXXGPT apart is its prowess in producing hard-to-detect malware. This obfuscation capability significantly enhances its ability to camouflage the code it generates, making the malware exceptionally challenging to identify and thwart. As a result, XXXGPT adds a complex layer to cybersecurity defense strategies, pushing security teams to their limits. Number 8. FreedomGPT, an open-source AI language model that, while not inherently malicious, has become popular among those seeking to evade detection. FreedomGPT's ability to run offline and be fine-tuned by users has made it an attractive option for individuals looking to operate under the radar. By keeping all interactions local to the user's device, FreedomGPT ensures that conversations and inputs remain private, making it challenging for authorities to monitor or intercept potentially harmful activities. Number 9. WolfGPT. Another malicious variant of ChatGPT that harnesses the power of Python programming to craft cryptographic malware from extensive datasets of existing malicious software. This model distinguishes itself by its ability to enhance attacker anonymity within specific attack vectors, making it an attractive tool for cybercriminals seeking to cover their tracks. Additionally, WolfGPT facilitates advanced phishing campaigns, elevating the sophistication of social engineering attacks. And like its counterpart, XXXGPT, WolfGPT possesses a robust obfuscation feature that severely hinders cybersecurity teams' efforts to detect and mitigate these advanced threats. Number 10. DarkBard, the malevolent doppelganger of Google's Bard AI. This advanced tool is equipped for a wide range of cybercrimes and is defined by its ability to process information from the clear web in real time, enhancing its adaptability and making it a formidable adversary in the digital realm. And DarkBard's capabilities are truly diverse, ranging from creating misinformation and deepfakes to managing multilingual communications. It can generate various types of content, including code and articles, and even integrates with Google Lens for image-related tasks. The versatility of DarkBard AI is further underscored by its potential in executing ransomware and DDoS attacks, making it a sort of Swiss Army knife for cybercriminals. But what's even more concerning is that the sophistication seen in tools like those mentioned above is likely just the beginning of what's quickly becoming a new era of cyber warfare, where AI not only aids in hacking, but also autonomously orchestrates complex attacks. Additionally, researchers predict AI models will soon be able to adapt themselves in real time, learning from every interaction to refine their techniques to make them almost impossible to detect. These malicious AI models may even begin to operate with a level of autonomy that allows them to not only identify vulnerabilities and exploit them, but even cover their tracks without any human intervention. This amounts to a world where AI can not only crack passwords, but also manipulate social engineering tactics, generate fake identities, and seamlessly blend into digital ecosystems by acting like legitimate users.